What is double brace initialization in Java? Double brace initialization creates an anonymous class derived from the specified class and provides an initializer block. The outer brace creates the anonymous inner class while the inner represents the initializer block.